like it was yesterday, baby. The text went through my soul. Reading words just trying to unravel a hidden code. The problem was it was literal and not something to control. The shot left me empty, hanging from the dresser. Yes, sir. Staring at the floor, the nigga spinning. Breathing so heavy that my head's lighter than the moon. On the clear night, thinking, fool, is this real? Like it's your tune. Make it feel right, cause that is where you reside. Your wife is on a new guy. Ego screaming, fuck her. You know that you love her, but you can't find your way through all the thorns and weeds. And it's a jungle in the city. The rumble took my missing and left me with an affliction that could cushion what is in me. But what about the time you told your lady that you didn't give a fuck about a maybe? Cause no matter what, you damn a child. Get me down the aisle and make a man out of a nigga. You told me you wanted me to be happy, but without you I'll never. Without you I'll never. But without you I'll never. So get this love you shit off your mind, while you step all on my heart with your Cabela's aligned. The nigga can't fuck you like me anyway. I'll give you 2 months tops. And even if you can, he don't know you like I know you. Will be creeping like I told you. I ain't dealing with the old you, you don't listen anymore. And yeah, I'm fucking hating, very fucking clever. Cause I was meant to be the one taking you to eat. Maybe picking out some dresses, putting shoes upon your feet. Telling you you look amazing while we're walking on the beach. Always had the best intentions, but my time was always stretched. Found a card from Valentine's that I wish that you had met. It had words that were required, cause we never got to spend half the time that we desired, cause we always had a friend to see. Or work to do, or fucking excuses. You know this isn't me, but my heart's broke. And I'm just trying to be what my mask broke. A fully grown man, but my heart's gone. But my heart's gone. A fully grown man, but my heart's gone. So I don't wanna hear shit about being out. I just wanna be about her, but I got that. Summer passed, when I saw you in mission. Eyes met and the feeling overwhelmed us, left us seeking all to help us, cause all that we were was tied up in each other. Our minds were undercover, hiding from the other, the truth that we both knew. But we're too scared to reveal in case the other didn't feel. And been exposed to something real, would really bring it home. But we were no longer together, and even though we loved each other, we wouldn't be forever. And all the conversations surrounding one-off vacations, how we'd raise them in the States and teach them all the basics, but we'll let them make mistakes. We're just that, just talking, no mortgage, I'm falling victim to my success. I found the one with no stress, first attempt to confess that I hadn't considered that this may have been the peak. And anything from now on won't complete me like with she. And on my quiet nights I find myself inquiring like, I wonder where she is, I wonder what she doing. So we're tortured with what if. And it dawns on a nigga, you're in love with the figure of your mind. The girl you want a wife grew into a woman so completely different from your bride.